When they got the last gift delivered, Santa tells them to start flying north to the North Pole. They are all thrilled to get to go where Santa lives. As they arrive at the North Pole, they hear strike the bell and thousands of elves welcoming them.
Welcome!
Mrs. Santa has arranged for the greatest Christmas celebration ever at the North Pole. She has gifts for all of them and a lot of plum pudding for Plum Pudding. They have hundreds of trees decorated in beautiful Christmas lights. The trees are decorated with fruit, berries, nuts, and whatever else the deer can feast on. They sing Christmas carols around the trees like Dolores did when she was a little doe. They even dance the Happy Hoof Dance. When they started that, Harvey grabbed some sugar snow from Santa's sock and threw it on himself and started ping-ponging again. But this time, he knew Santa wouldn't care because it was Christmas. The reindeer were over their colds and joined the Jim Buck family in the Happy Hoof Dance and eating the goodies from the trees. Plum Pudding goes up to Santa and says,
Santa, thank you so much for everything. This is my best Christmas ever. If you wouldn't mind, could I ask for two more things, please?
What is that, Plum Pudding?
Could you magically bring my mama Rosemarie and daddy Daryl here? Also, I asked Snowdeer, I would ask you if every year when I come here with my special magical jar of plum pudding, could I bring Snowdeer too?
Your wishes are granted. Bringing everyone together into the family is what Christmas is all about.
Oh, thank you, Santa. Thank you. If you give me a magical jar like you gave Plum Pudding, I promise to bring it full of mixed nuts and berries for you every year.
Santa gives a big ho, 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 and they all laugh at what Snowdeer said.